Going up next, we're going to have an MBZY and Formuli. Formuli we saw earlier today playing Smo. Going to most likely be bringing out the ZSS against MBZY over here. MBZY playing Snake as usual. Only other pick we see from him is DDD, which probably we won't see today. It really depends on how good Formuli does against him. That's kind of usually how it goes. Oh, Tom doesn't even want Port 4. He doesn't care. MBZY will give you Port 4. He doesn't even use it. He's totally fine with it. That's why it's tight. But oh man, it's good. I'm really tired. This monster like isn't helping me wake up. I'm just like jittery, but I'm still sleepy. I'm gonna see the battlefield pick, maybe? Yeah, okay. Alright, we're getting into it. Okay. Cool. After this match, if you're interested, we're gonna be having Knave versus Poon Pounder. Pounder Poon. Let me just update this. I hate that I have to, I go through the pain of updating the character icons on Smash TV for you guys. Come on. Oh man, we're coming out the gate with so much percent. Oh, back on the stage and steps on the beach. No stick. Well, pretty raw bear. Coming out. And they're both gonna die. Right. Stock trade.
We take those.
We really take those. Oh man, they're just. Formuli spacing super good. It's like micro spacing. Oh, this is. Oh man, he really wanted dash back, but I'm sorry, wave dash back, but he gets the. When you ledge dash, I'm sorry, when you dash back at the ledge or into the ledge, you fall off technically. So. Oh man, that is probably not on purpose. Knowing Formuli, it's probably not on purpose. Oh, okay. Oh, no! He definitely, he was hoping to not, he was hoping he was gonna get F smash out before that up smash. I really wish up smash wasn't called up smash. I wish it was just, do people usually call it that? They usually call it fucking mortar. He's living. He's stuck though. If he gets grabbed, he's probably dead. No, he's definitely dead if he gets grabbed. Let's see if he can turn this around though. Or if he gets blown up in the air. Though. Oh god, it sucks. It's so rough. Should I have port 4, man? I don't know, Tom's a loyal player. He doesn't do this. I could see Tom not wanting port 4 just because he plays with, like, honor. Like, more than, you know. Formuli's kind of guy. He doesn't cape as Mario. He doesn't, I don't know. He'll do a couple of those type of things, but. Formuli is an extremely good player. MBZY no slouch. As you can see, beating Formuli. MBZY is definitely ranked higher than Formuli. He was on the last PR, and he probably will be on this PR, I'm gonna assume. But obviously he's like a dive kick or a back air. Go upside. There it is. Alright. Bring it back even. Almost even. Get stuck immediately. That's so bad. He's gonna have to play like perfectly. And yep. Damn, that was so quick. That game did not feel 4 minutes long. I will tell you that. I really need to get two monitors over here. There's not enough like room for shit. Dome. Oomph. Oh no! Oh no! Oomph. What does he do? classic Tom Marco. A classic, classic formula. Only. Go to Green Hill. Tom's, or I'm sorry, Formula Lee's Mario is actually pretty decent. Except, like I said, he doesn't, he refuses to cape. So, you know. That's a pretty, that hinders him a lot. He did not get stuck. He doesn't really make any sound at all. Oh, damn. Okay. Glad someone finally went to the stage so Sonic Heroes could play. Someone should count how many times I've sang the menu song on stream. Or any of the stage songs on stream. Dude, it's definitely I ran out of things to talk about. So I sing the single fucking song. If you can't tell, I'm running out of things to talk about. You know. But hi. I am coming soon. I don't know. Word of advice, if I have a mic next to me, I am commentating. If I have my other headset that looks like a headset, that isn't, it's just headphones, I'm not commentating. Man, ooh, it just has him. Was that even on purpose? He would have died too. Alright, smart. That's smart. Yeah, I'm gonna die. What the fuck? Formula always just going out for these, paunches. Just, out of nowhere. Same as we see MVZY, he loves these, sticks that seemingly come out of nowhere. Ooh! The Smash 4 and he dies! No! Tom! That was so unfortunate. Man. That's gonna be a big game changer on this. Kinda needed that stock, you know, he's building percent. Easy, stick a wave. Oh no! Mike tries to box him. And he's asleep. Does not get strong up there. I should send someone to get me food. I'm super hungry. Damn, this combo. Oh no, how do you even get Peach out of that? What the hell? Alright. MVZY takes it over Formula 2-0.